One of the most powerful tools in Excel is the ability to apply specific formatting for text and numbers. To apply number formatting, open the Record of Patients worksheet and select a cell that contains a numbered value. For example, select cell H3. On the Home tab, from the Number group, click on the arrow next to the Number Format drop-down list. Click on the required option, for example, the Currency option. The number is displayed in the currency format. Alternatively, click on the arrow next to the Accounting Number Format icon and select the required currency format from the drop-down list.